Hello everybody, my name is Buddy Blood, and today I am back with some more Klocki. I kinda did want to get back into this game, although I also kinda forget how to play. I'm sure I'll get into it. I mean, it's not that much of a hard game. I still remember this game is still cute to me. I think that's it. I still like the music. Alright, I forgot I had to click. It's been a while, so... Oh. Hopefully it doesn't take me too long. I think that should be it. Wow. This one has a fuck lot. A shitload in it, I mean. I know we gotta do something like this. Huh. Wow. Oh. Nope. Ah, here we go. Okay, it's gonna be in separate order. When I started to get it around here, I thought it was actually gonna be slightly symmetrical, but I guess not. Also, I forgot to add show mouse cursor option. When it comes to these types of games, I feel like it needs to have that. What the fuck? I'm guessing these have to be connected. Yeah. Alright. So it's just like one big thing altogether. I'm guessing that's gonna be the new feature of this thing. This dotted wire. It kind of makes it more easier because you kind of know what to do. Slightly. Only slightly. Ooh. This one's confusing. Fucker, it's one of these things. So it's gotta be connected. Okay, I get it. This probably has to be the same way then. Maybe? No, yeah, wait. Oh, okay. I actually got that by accident. Oh, fuck me. Okay, this is good that it's kind of like this. I feel like the ones that you have to turn them, or not turn them, but like move them, or like the previous one, I find those ones way harder. It's either a 5 or an S. I really like these puzzles. What? I really like these puzzles. What the fuck? This reminds me of, what is it? The puzzle, when you hack consoles in, Warframe. I think I'm getting it. I'm trying to think here, because this is confusing. This is what I mean. These ones are way harder to do. I know this one goes here. Nope. Maybe like that? Probably. Okay, there we go. It was those two messing me up, that's why. Oh, and here's another one. Ah, you dick. No. Okay, that one definitely has to go there or something. I don't know. Could that? No, I don't think so. Ah, there we go. No. That has to go there. I don't see anywhere else where it can go. Wow. Oh. Dumbass, I was missing that the whole time. I think. Oh, maybe I'm just putting them in the wrong I'm putting that in the wrong place. Oops. Here we go. There we go. That took so fucking long, man. Every time you think you would get it, but you don't. Okay, that one definitely goes there. That one looks like it's already there. There we go. That one was simple, pretty easy as well. Alright, I got this one, at least. There we go. Combine. Oh fuck, now it's combining all of them. Alright, I think I got this. That should go there. Okay. Okay, I got this one. For now, anyways. Like that? Maybe? Yeah, definitely. Oh! No, now this one here is... here we go. This one, this time it was the fucking green one that fucked me up, and also... Fuck, this looks way more complicated. I think I've seen this one in the, what was it? Trailer. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. That sounds so hilarious. Okay. I think I'm getting it. I'm not getting it, am I? Can I? That's the only thing I can do. Oh, here we go. Wow. That one is... This one is... Fuck me. That one definitely goes there. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. What the fuck? Okay, now it's... I don't even know what to say, because this one is just so confusing. Wow. That is a cool mechanic. I don't know why, but I tend to say feature, even though it's mechanic, or whatever you want to call it. Okay, here we go. Pretty sure it's like this. Never mind. I thought so and I was wrong. No. Oh. That's not good. what am I? Oh, I see. I need to move this. Can I move this? No, I cannot. How am I gonna get this one? Okay, there we go. Think this is the last one? Yep. Wow. These ones are actually taking a lot of time. Oh god. Okay, I think that's about right. Okay, here we go. This is correct. This is just weird. Boom. Here we go. I still find this a cute game. Also, fuck. Now it's combining both of these. Oh, okay, here we go. Nope, never mind. Ah. I can't turn it any other way. That has to be it. Okay, here we go. Maybe? Oh, got it. That one was weird, I don't know why, but... I wanna go back for a minute? I don't know, this reminds me of something, but I can't think of what. I don't know, it just reminds me of something. Something comes to mind when I look at it. God damn it. What the fuck? Oh, you're kidding me. Ooh. No, it has to be like this. It has to be like this. Ah, yeah, there we go. That's cool. Done. That one was fairly simple. They're probably gonna be tossing one at me soon. Ah, shit. I see this one being here, but I'm not sure. Yeah, the way it is, it looks like there would be one here. That one would go there. No, that one would go here. No. Yeah, no. Maybe? Yep. I see it. Wait, never mind. Ooh, right there. Getting it. I see it more logical like this. Ooh. Oh my god, man. That one took a fucking long time. Okay, few more. These are turning, so I'd see. No. No, these ones gotta be connected. Here we go. All these ones here need to be connected to some. That one is. That one isn't. Now that one is. Wow. This one's gonna be hard. This one's actually giving me a fucking headache. I don't even know if I'm on the right path. Okay, these ones definitely go here. Okay, it definitely goes like this because it's connecting up to these ones. And these ones have to be connected. Oh. I'm such a dumbass. Of course, I didn't see that. Oh my god. That literally took me the longest one, I think, so far. Oh god. Now it's combining three elements. This one's gonna be a hell of a doozy. Anyways, like I said, that was probably gonna be my last one because I don't wanna make these episodes like 20 minutes or whatever long. I wanna make them like maximum 18 minutes long, and that's about it. I don't know how many levels are in this game. I'd have to check. Yeah, I'm not really sure how many levels are. I don't even know how far I am. It doesn't say on Steam. That's the one thing I'd have to say what I hate about this game is that there's no level counter. I think there kind of was one, I'm not sure. I can't remember, but some puzzle game I've played was kind of simple, was a point and click like this that had a, I think it's Zang, I'm not sure. Anyways, not much to say, so I'm pretty much going to be ending it off here. I hope you've all enjoyed watching. Please leave a like and a comment down below and tell me what you think about this game so far. Or if you've played it. I mean, I'm seeing that this game has it has a lot of great reviews, and apparently it's the game that came out after another game called Hook was successful, I don't know. Anyways, like I said, I'll be ending it off here, and as always, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!